Guys, today I'm showing you how to make my sig fig. The reason I'm not on my plate is because it's I have no excuse. So yeah. So the things you will need is the new Ninjago series, the new Ninjago series minifigures, the Gong Guitar Rockers pants. Then you need the I Love Legoland shirt. You can get it from Legoland and the Make a Minifigure place. And also I gave him shirt sleeves. The hood piece is from from Green Arrow. The face is from Emmett, and the hair is just hair painted. So yeah, that's how I make my sig fig. And if you think sig fig is sig fig stands for signature figure, not significant. And I also made a new custom, but I'm really lazy to upload, so yeah. Oh, and also, you did not subscribe to Bricks and Picks. I'm really mad. Oh, and also, say happy birthday, because my friend's birthday is on Tuesday, which is cool. So yeah, bye.